Just the pool.
Just the pool. It can't get no higher. No.
He said jump in the pool? No, absolutely not. It would be if we could get... It would be if we could stay at the bottom of the pool. At the very bottom. Absolutely. If we could, if there is a way for us to stay at the bottom of the pool, absolutely. It doesn't matter. Okay, the reason it wouldn't be is because that tree is coming down. There's a tornado, and the trees are coming down. Everything here is going to come down. Huh?
Okay, let's go inside. Go. Going sideways.
Yeah, that's one.
I don't know if we're coming in that side or not. Okay, I guess we should.
Can we shut this side or do you want to go back out?
Oh no, shut it, please.
Maybe when I go over
there. Oh my gosh, what was that?
Oh, that was a sensor.
Oh, baby. For God's sakes. Yep, it should blow the cover of it. Just then the cover fell off the sensor.
Huh?
When I shut the door, the cover fell down.
Why is it time to go in?
Mama.
You're lucky I'm calm right now.
That big tree. Can't really see it from here though. Ooh, those trees are leaning.
They always lean.
Oh, look, there's a ball.
Where?
In the cul-de-sac. Oh, you scared the crap out of me, dude.
Where?
It went way over there. It was like a soccer ball or something.
It's probably Lily's.
Did you call Lily and Camila or Kaylin? Carly?
No. Well, yeah, like at 12.
See if they're good. Look, the ball, see? See the ball rolling down there.
Williams.
Oh, shoot.
I'm gonna go
somewhere. Oh, look at all that water outside.